When we were young, si Kuya Earl was a very hyperactive kid.
Okay, guys, look at my camera, everyone. And can you wave him just a little? Just for the video. Wow, you can!
And up until now, he is. But as siblings, he is known of his quirkiness that he is very papansin. Which means, he's such an attention seeker. Diba? But the most memorable moments for you to us when we practice singing together. Kasi music bond us together when we sing and we create wonderful melodies together.
So my children will be playing Pasilio.
The song itself portrays the longing, anticipation, and emotion of the singer for someone special in their life. The song speaks of the singer's desire to stand next to the person she loves forever and for the two to be together for the rest of their life. The chorus emphasizes this point through the repetition of the line, ikaw at ikaw, which means to you and you in English. The imagery of having the person she loves walking towards her down an aisle in the church adds an element of romanticism and commitment to the song. The song also speaks of the singer's faith and belief that their prayer together will be answered. Apelyido ko'y maging iyo, which translates to, my surname will be yours.
Really young, now he changed because he met me.
We'll definitely miss you. Kasi, we will never hear your name at home, like...
Oy! Pierre! Kain na!
And also last na, as sabi ni Oswell, lagot ka talaga. Pag... Ano, pinayangan mo si Ate. Ayun na. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Wayfarers Chapel on what is clearly a very special day.
I just want to talk a little bit about Ate Kate and how much she means to me.
Okay. Oh, so cute.
For everyone to know, me and Ate Kate are basically attached to the hip, okay? We sleep on the same bed. And just letting everybody know, we still sleep in the same bed. We eat the same plate, Ate Kate. Can you hong at me? See? We share the same clothes. Ate Kate, I'm wearing your... Not panty, don't worry. Kuya Earl, when I first met you, oh my gosh. You know how much I was so mad
because you were like trying to get etiquette. That's my etiquette. Okay. I can't wait to see my future tall, model-looking future nieces and nephews. I love you both, okay?
Gathered here to witness and to celebrate their union and marriage. They do not enter here lightly, but with assurance and reverence. They present themselves joyfully and lovingly before God and you as witnesses that their covenant may be heard and consecrated.
Samuel and Ali, you're going to have to do this 3 times. In your life. And Kate, on this their wedding day. Will you support them in their love for each other? And will you welcome Earl into your family with love?
We will.
Hilmar and Lovey, will you give your blessing to Earl and Kate on this their wedding day? Will you support them in their love for each other? And will you welcome Kate into your family with love?
And I truly think that God made them especially for each other. And Atigate has always been like my role model. And I really love you guys together. And seeing you walk down the aisle, I felt like you were marrying your prince charming. And you know, that's you really deserve someone special. And let's go, your Earl! Let's go, your Earl!
I, Earl, will cherish you, Kate.
I, Earl, will cherish you, Kate.
As my wife.
As my wife.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
I vow.
I vow.
To love and hold you.
To love and hold you.
Through better or worse.
Through better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will give and receive.
I will give and receive.
Speak and listen.
Speak and listen.
Inspire and sustain.
Inspire and sustain.
In all our life together.
In our lives together.
I will treasure our love.
I will treasure our love.
Kate, would you repeat after me? I, Kate, will cherish you, Earl.
I, Kate, will cherish you, Earl.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
I vow.
I vow.
To love and hold you.
To love and hold you.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will give and receive.
I will give and receive.
Speak and listen.
Speak and listen.
Inspire and sustain.
Inspire and sustain.
In all our life together.
In all our lives together.
I will treasure our love.
I will treasure our love.
In receiving this ring.
In receiving this ring.
Symbol of our love and commitment.
Symbol of our love and commitment.
I embrace you, Earl.
I embrace you, Earl.
As my husband.
As my husband.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In receiving this ring.
In receiving this ring.
Symbol of our love and commitment.
Symbol of our love and commitment.
I embrace you, Kate.
I embrace you, Kate.
As my wife.
As my wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
And now may the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and bring you peace.
Amen.
Amen.
Kate and Earl, you may now seal your marriage with a kiss.
Everybody knows that Kier Earl is our big brother, and he's the first one who got married among us siblings. And I am really happy for him that we found his true love, and he has started a new chapter of his life with Ate
that loves again, a game you just can't win.
Kate and Earl, this is your venue, this is your time. Your journey as spouses starts here. And me as the father and the head of the family, I am giving you my blessing.
When I say of two of you, it's more like a dream come true. You are perfect each other, no matter what.
Dear Earl Mod and Kate, I'm wishing you both a lifetime of happiness, love, and laughter as you start this wonderful adventure together. We are so happy for you, the start of a new chapter in your lives, your wedding day. I hope you have many days full of tolerance, understanding, and steadfast support for one in another.
Everyone, let's raise our glasses for Ate K and Kuya Earl. I love you both.